Yeah. All right. $4.75 for a large popcorn. I remember when I was only 10 cents! You jackals are trying to put me in a nursing home! Oh! Oh, my back! Oh! Woo! It's chilly in here! Put the heat on, you thunderhead! Why in God's name are there so many damn previews? Why would I come here when I could be watching my Chinese soap operas?
Dude, this movie's gonna be crazy.
Stop talking, the movie's starting! No respect to their elders.
This movie's gonna be amazing. IKR.
Stop talking, you hooligans! IKR? What is that, some kind of code? These kids are trying to attack me.
So between his howling and your blasting everything inside, so one of the whole station doesn't know we're here.
Bring him on. I prefer a straight fight to all this sneaking around.
We found the computer outlet, sir.
Plug in. You should be able to interpret the entire Imperial network.
He says he's found the main controls to the power beam that's holding the ship here. He'll try to make the precise location of...
What the hell?
What?
What are you doing back there?
...the main reactor in 7 locations.
Yeah.
A power loss at one of the terminals will allow the ship to leave.
I don't think your boys can help me. Let's go alone.
Whatever you say. I've been warned I've brought you for on this trip already.
Ben is a great man.
Yeah, great at getting us into trouble.
I didn't hear you give any ideas.
Well, anything's better than just hanging around.
He's choking.
Oh my god, I know.
That's awesome!
Help! Why isn't my life alert working?
Oh, sorry, life alert is temporary out of service. Please try again in a couple hours.
Couple hours? I'm gonna be dead then!
The Imperial Senate will not be when they hear you attack a diplomatic...
Your dad is so surprised, Your Highness. You weren't on any mercenaries. Several transmissions were beamed to the ship by rebel spies. I want to know what happened to...
Now
it wasn't us this time.
Yeah, I swear to God.
Well, I better not hear it again. That's it. I'm coming up there.
Wait, watch out.
Get out of there.
Ah!
Don, I think he's dead.
What do we do now?
I think we should go get a pizza.
What? Only if it's pepperoni and mushroom.
Deal. I'll text my mom.
Scene 2, part 1.
Can it see my face perfectly?
Yeah.
Bring it up a little
more. I know, we just gotta say that one line. You and Martino, we gotta say that one line, and then we go outside, and then we do the recording. I know, I'm waiting on them.
I'm trying to tell them, boy, you can't guard this. Beast on the court, homeboy, I'll play.